Carol Motika loves hiking and traveling with her four sons and husband. But when she went to the ER for shoulder pain, the doctor found something else.
And he said, "I believe your liver is full of tumors." He said, "In my right lobe, there were just too many to count."
Carol was diagnosed with stage 4 colorectal cancer that had spread to her liver. Doctors had to install a pump that delivered chemo straight to the liver.
The side effects of this pump that can kill the cancer but can also cause some damage to the biliary tree. And as a result, Carol developed liver failure.
Cleveland Clinic researchers have developed a new protocol to treat liver metastases. For the first time, patients with this condition can receive a transplant.
There's a huge survival advantage by adding liver transplantation as a treatment option for those patients.
Carol's church put a note in the bulletin about her need for a donor. And like a miracle, Jason, a man from her church she barely knew, offered up part of his liver.
Carol usually was with her family right over there.
I didn't know that I would get to see Drew graduate from high school, but I get that opportunity now because of what Jason has given to me.
Both recovered quickly, and Jason is back doing what he loves.
Everything's back to normal, but you know, now somebody else gets that chance to also be perfectly fine and be normal again.
I'm Marty Salt reporting.